need to talk to you. It's you. I don't know why you're here, but I heard what you said before. So I want to respectfully ask you to leave. Lucinda spent a long time planning this, and honestly, your presence is ruining it. I'm sorry, but I'm allowed to be here. Well, hey, Lords, is everything okay? This gentleman was just leaving. Wait, is this Ivan, Lucinda's ex? How did you know? Lucinda told me about him. I've heard about you. You really should leave. Seems like I'm infamous then. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'm not in the mood to leave. Oh? Then what will it take to get you to go? How about a little wager? Name it. Let's have a scaring contest. We'll pick a random party goer here, and whoever can scare them into screaming the loudest wins. That's terrible. That's my offer. Take it or leave it. I'll enjoy myself either way. Fine. Great. This is gonna be fun. Now, let's see. That girl, right there. Hey, that's Elf! We'll do it. Perfect. We have an hour to make this happen. Good luck. Oh, by the way, I'm a wizard. So I